So the breads are going in quickly. That's the door. Now there's a mixture of so there's les cendres, a mixture of ash and water that's going around the door to seal it. How often do you make the bread, Evelyn?
Once per week.
Once a week?
Yeah, it's enough.
It's fabulous. How long will it take to cook?
40, 45, it's not too much hot. If it was really hot, it was like 35 minutes.